As can...
Let's welcome from China,
Una.
Boyan Jin.
Now, Adam Rippon has the quadruple Lutz. And Boyan Jin has a quadruple Lutz as well, but he does his with a triple toe loop afterwards. Let's see if he too can deliver the hardest jump in the event.
Just 18 years old, only made his senior debut in November.
And he goes at some rate into that combination. Still got him 11.44 points.
Not to be sniffed at.
Roger Bosako. Triple axel, half loop, triple salchow. This is better now. Toe combination he wanted. Got the quad, not the easiest or prettiest of landings. But extra credit for being at the back end of the program. And another one in combination. Again, not the prettiest of combinations, but it was triple-triple, Lutz and toe loop, so points racking up. And another triple axel.
well. He was packing in those points.
Absolutely.
Look at that technical score going up.
Yeah. I think the grade of execution on some of those elements and certainly the component scores are not going to be close to his technical score, but 105 at the moment, that tech score. And I'm going to wait to see the replays if they show them all, but there were four quads in there. Two triple axes. Triple combinations.
He was the first skater to complete four quadruple jumps in one free skating program. And he did it again here tonight.
Yeah. The first one, he does that triple lutz, triple toe loop so easily in practice. Just a little pressure, a little tension going in. There was a little tension in a lot of the jump landings. It was just, they weren't the prettiest. But goodness me. He's in good shape. This is the entry into the quad lutz. No question that he made the rotation, so credit given. Then we had quadruple sail count. 1, 2, 3, 4. In the first of the quad toe loops. He had to fight. He wanted to do a combination there. Thought, no, I'll leave that one alone. I'll do it again now. Came to the other end of the rink. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. And can I get... Oh, that was the first one. So let's see it. Nope.
Never mind.
It would have been nice to see the fourth one, which had the clean toe loop on it.
Plenty to choose from in that routine.
The scores, please, for Boyang Jin from China. His free skate score, 181.13.
Wow. So you look at that technical 104, presentation 76.
His total competition score, 270.99.
It's a lot of work. Well, yeah, goodness me, the talent.
In second place.
And just 18 years old. Incredible.
Don't you remember that far back?